第78題，21年嘅13題。咁咧 ，which of the following statements about trial balance 咧係正確嘅？好啦，一，如果個 trial balance 係 agree 的話咧，咁就 there are no errors。嗱，咁一咧係一個錯誤嘅描述嚟嘅。如果你有考 paper 2A correction of errors 錯誤更正嘅話咧，你應該知道有六類嘅錯誤出現咗咧，係不影響試算表平衡嘅。咁即使你未讀都好啦，其實一我哋點樣知道錯咧？舉個最簡單嘅例子，如果我哋有一個credit sales 啊，係1000蚊嘅，咁我哋應該要做 debit 個 trade receivable credit to sales， 然後1000蚊啦。假設我哋遺漏咗呢一筆交易，完全冇入到數，而其他事情係正確的話咧，咁我哋其實都係個 trial balance 仍然係 agree 到嘅喎。因為我而家漏咗一筆交易係發覺唔到噶嘛，其餘所有嘢入啱曬嘅時候 ，trial balance 仍然係正確嘅 ，agree 到，但係係有呢個 error 存在嘅 ，that's why 咧一就係不正確啦。咁所以我哋睇少兩個答案咯。好，二個 trial balance 係 show all the account balances of a firm， 咁呢件事係正確嘅，因為佢係一個列表啦，將某一日所有帳戶餘額咧係列示曬出嚟嘅。好，三如果個debit side 的總數是小過 credit side 的總數，那呢個 account balance 呢就是會 shown on the credit column of a trial balance。 那就這樣看呢，你覺得好像很困惑那樣，那不如我們用一個 account 去做一個例子啊。嗱，佢話 debit side 嘅總數咧係細過 credit side 嘅，咁呢件事比較常見就喺個 liabilities 嘅 account 出現，咁我哋用個 trade payables 去做個例子啊。嗱，舉個例，你做咗個credit purchase 啦，咁嗰度你做咗 debit 個 purchase， credit 個 trade payables， 咁呢一度咧就係、是、有10000蚊啦。嗱，咁呢度10000蚊嘅時候啦。咁左手邊咧，我哋就還咗錢俾佢啦 ，OK， 還咗錢俾佢，咁我哋就 credit 翻個 bank， debit 翻個 trade payables 咧，係8000蚊。呢個時候就會出現咗題目所講嘅情況啦噃，就係 total of debit side 左手邊係細過 total of credit side 右手邊 ，OK。好啦，咁呢個時候我哋個 balance carry forward 會點咧？咁 balance carry forward 咧就會係有呢個嘅2000蚊啦。好啦。咁落到個 trial balance 會係點噶？咁呢度其實如果 brought down 翻去對面咧，其實 brought down 翻就係2000嚟噶噃。咁而呢個2000會出現咗喺個 trial balance 嘅 credit side 啦。咁你望翻個句子先 ，the account balance is shown in the credit column。咁呢句説話係正確嘅 ，OK。所以望落好長好複雜，但係慢慢拆，其實我哋係拆得明嘅。咁二係正確，三係正確啦。That's why 答案咧就會係 D 啦。